lock off your car, step out of the vehicle with your documents, please.
Show you guys how we can be worn in 3 or 4 different styles. Leg out. And for the subject of this video, we're going to talk about white shoes. Now, the example that I'm going to use personally are my OG vintage Stan Smiths with the green accents. And the video is going to consist of details of this shoe, followed by the 3 fits, and that will be it. Obviously, you guys don't have to purchase or.
As if they are following the tracks of the Rolling Stones in their heyday. It looks as if they are following the tracks of the Rolling Stones in their heyday. Stone Roses fans span 2 generations. It looks as if they are following the tracks of the Rolling Stones in their heyday. Stone Roses fans span 2 generations of psychedelia, from the originals, who passionately remember their wild past, to today's generation, acting out. Stone Roses fans span 2 generations of psychedelia, from the originals, who passionately remember their wild past, to today's generation, acting out their idea of the 60s. Fairly jolly period, I can confirm. I saw a bit of it myself. Oh, one day, this idea, I have to tell you what bit means in French, you will love so much. In any case, the Stone Roses seem to take it all a bit seriously, and we had a little trouble interviewing them because they were not in the best of moods. To put it mildly, at Rapido we don't care, because we have so much good humor that we can give it away free to those who need it most, like the Stone Roses for example.
Stone Roses in North London, where they were recording their new single, and ventured to suggest that the Mancunians brought back memories of some late 60s bands like the Yardbirds.
Stone Roses album hasn't been around before. It might remind you.